What's going on, you guys? Dice Melon here, back today with another video. Today's video, I will be showing you how to do the Easter egg for the new Avenged Sevenfold map. So, if you liked the video, like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace. All right, here we are. It's a fairly simple thing. You gotta know what you're looking for. Go over here, yonder. Flip this switch. Then, haha, right back. And this will prompt you to find each and every one of these, the art pieces. So, here near the free-for-all map, you'll find it right here, right there. That will go around, pretty sure right here. The one should be apparently I found it already and I didn't even know. Now these next three, one, we'll grab the one of the other ones. Want to hop? You want to jump in this. This is like a rift. Straight. Down. Right again. Go to the left. As soon as you spawn in, because you'll hop in and go this way. Yeah. And once you hit this intersection, take a left. Going straight, you'll find this piece. Drift. Then you're voila, you're back. Right here.
Nobody. Oh my.
The next one, as soon as you get out of this area, go over here, past that there. I'm gonna hop in between these boxes, smash that, and
make it to another rift.
This one, you'll hear the nobody guitar solo, and that part is right there. This one, right down here. Now the last one, pretty simple. You have to, if you're good at parkour, you won't have a problem with it. You want to smash this right here. And then, wow. You have to get all the way up there. I know it looks like I'm not jumping anything, but there are platforms right. Do not hit the red things, you will die. You know. See? Just like that. And then that little circle respawn thing is where you'll respawn if you hit it. If not, you'll have to start all the way back down at the bottom again. And I died. I always seem to have problems on this part, and I have no clue why. Corgan. There's a platform here. Don't do that. Try to land over there. Up. Jump. Up a pion. Platform right here. Run, run. Face it. Make it. And then voila, you made that. That's all the art pieces. And then, let me turn this up a little bit. Then you should get this. Probably get copyrighted for this, but I asked them on their Discord, I was like, so when are you gonna release this version of Ordinary? I like this version. It's nice. Don't worry, it's not over. And then like that, voila, back to how it was. Do it all over again. So, this is a simple Easter egg. Hope you guys find it as simple as I did. At first, I was having trouble to find out where all the other pieces were, but once I found the certain riffs and whatnot, it got really simple from there. So, if you liked the video, like, comment, subscribe, you know, do your thing. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.